So for the 12th day of Christmas, we thought we'd have an unboxing. So the video's not about the cardboard, though the chemistry of cardboard is quite interesting, but let's see what's inside. We have another present from our fan, Nagayasu Nawa in Japan. It's the fourth version of his periodic table clock. And you can see it has a really beautiful spiral going round and round with all the elements, including florovium, livermorium, really up to date. It's a periodic table clock which will join all the other periodic table clocks in my office.
How many have you got now?
I've already got four. Here, what we have is a really nice demonstration of the periodic table. And we also have something that summarizes one person's passion for the periodic table, our fans' passion. And it's a passion that all of us making periodic videos, those that watching it, share. Chemistry is a fantastic subject. It's really exciting. Even the most boring things, like a burnt piece of wood, has chemical secrets inside it. So, for day 12, we have periodic table clock, Sophia's sodium tile, osmium and thorium, periodic table handkerchief, the charred beam from our new lab, a fan from a fan, anthracite from Pennsylvania, guitar plectrum that glows, four drinking vessels, three chemical badges, two periodic table bed covers, and one piece of tartaric acid from a Swiss wine barrel. Thank you for watching our 12 days of Christmas. Thank you to everyone who sent us these presents. Thank you to everybody who sent us emails, sent us pictures, sent us comments. We're looking forward to sharing lots of chemistry with you in 2016.